It's been an absolutely amazing afternoon for Battersea. We've just had the Queen here to open our brand new intake kennels. She's been taken around our intake reception where lost and abandoned dogs will come the first time they arrive at Battersea. She's also been into our kennels where she met lots of our dogs, and also into the paddocks where she met a very special dog, a working dog, and also some dogs playing as well. So it's been a tremendous afternoon for home. We have been so excited for weeks and weeks now, and actually I can't quite believe it's happened, but everyone is so excited. It's such an important thing for our dogs here. And the fact that Her Majesty recognised how important this is to our dogs has just been incredible. Means the absolute world. We deal with thousands of abandoned and unwanted dogs every single year, so for somebody to notice that what we're doing is making a difference to those dogs that through no fault of their own have ended up with us is just so special. And our kennels are just so amazing. When the dogs first arrive with us, this is where they're going to be going. When they're slightly confused and a little shell-shocked, they're going to get the best of love and care from our staff and volunteers.
I had an email from Battersea because I'm on their website, so I get newsletters from them. And there was a competition running, and it was for Twitter, people up on Twitter. And it was to post a picture of yourself and your dog and hashtag it as Mom's best friend. Teddy and I entered it on a photo that we took in the summer, and we just waited for the results. We heard on Sunday, so it was a big whirlwind. And then that's the end of that history, really. Teddy, hopefully you're going to be the most famous staff in the world. I'm so excited to be here. It's a huge thing for rescue dogs and Staffordshire Bull Terriers. They get such bad press. So it's really nice to have something really positive for them.